Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good morning to everyone. I'm Wan Wafi Koyen Ben Wan Muhammad Asnan. Today, I would like to give a thought on love and its virtues. What is love and what does it do? Many people think that love is sweet word whispered into your ears to make you feel better. Others think that love is someone doing nice things for you, for your happiness. Well, I think love is many things. When I was young, I used to think that love meant me saying I love you to someone else. I used to think that love meant hugs and kisses, and love meant smiles. But after all these years in my life, of only 12, I have seen and heard so much that have completely changed my perception of this word known as love. Love is passion. Love is waiting for your partner, a surgeon at a hospital, working tirelessly and endlessly to save life. And you understand that they may spend more time on their careers, more than on you. But you still wait for them to spend time together, even though it may be short. Love is waiting for your father to come home after a long day of work. You ask him about his day and you make him a nice cup of warm tea to soothe his nerves. Despite you being so tired and you really, really want to sleep, love is waiting for your child to start talking on her own despite pressures from your family asking, why isn't she talking yet? But you understand that this child needs time and you wait for her because you love her. Love is waiting for the small thing that truly matter even you are not really impatient. Love is kindness. Love is taking out a piece of clean tissue from your bed, offering it to a lady who has been crying on the bus non-stop for whatever reason, despite you having a social anxiety and you find it so hard to talk to others. You give it to her, and that piece of tissue is the last piece of tissue you have in your bed for the rest of the day. Love is helping your elderly neighbors to press the lift button, because his eyesight is deteriorating and he can no longer see. You do this for him every time he comes into the lift. Love is lending your two shoulders to your grandmother who can no longer balance on her two feet and now lean on you for your support. Love is going out of your way to help others around you. People that you love despite you being naturally selfish. Love is brave. Love is cycling in the rain, braving the storm with one hand holding the umbrella and the other balancing the bike. You do this to deliver your science quarter to his classroom because he left it at home and because you want him to get enough water for the day. Love is cooking porridge for your sister who is so sick, weak and tired to get up from her bed. You're so scared of the fire, yet you do it because you want her to get better. Love is climbing up a ladder against a tree, constantly peeping down because you are so scared of falling, but you continue because you want to save that kitten who has been up for hours. Love makes you do the bravest things, make you courage so that you may be able to make others happier or healthier. Love is not simple. And it is not just sweet but empty words. Love is complete and it is the driving force for so many wonderful virtues. Love is what makes an ordinary person extraordinary. Thank you.